Well, just got back here now, just got home from work. I come here because I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with the electrics on this caravan, man. So I've got some batteries here. I've got that battery, it's got 12 volts in it, that one's got 11. I didn't charge them up, it's sort of a random decision to come here. And, put it on here and hook it up. I don't know how it works, I've never done it before. I assume that one's must be the live and that one must be the earth, I guess. I would assume. I don't know how else it'd work, it wouldn't be a live one, would it? Anyway, let's have a look. I don't know how caravan electrics work. Let's try the most reliable battery, but it's got the less volts in it. Nice rusty connectors. Nice rusty crocodile clippies. I don't know how any of this works. Don't know how the fuse is working here either. Got something missing. I think under here there were some fuses. Let's have a look. I don't know what that is. If that's anything important, I don't know anything about caravans. Got a light bulb. Mustn't forget to take that back and rewind that plug. What else have we got in here? Who's that? The hell's one of them? No idea. What's going here? This might be where I saw the fuses. Caravan key. It might be a key for the lock. We'll have a look at that in a minute. Got rid of wire. Auto cable, 5 amp single. Where do I see them fuses around? Somewhere. 10 amp fuses. I don't know what each one does. That's the problem. So I'm going to have to. Unless, maybe you have to have all three in. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how these electrics work in caravans. Maybe you have to have all three in. I don't know. Even the lights are lighting up. It's connected, isn't it? Appears to be. Maybe I should try the other battery in it. Try the other battery. Probably find that those wires I've just connected it with ain't connected to anything. Nah. Can't run battery bill on it. Unless that switch don't work. Maybe that switch don't work. Let's have a look. That open. There's been some mice in here at some point. Left behind a chewed up bag. Well, it does go somewhere. Ah. That's the problem then, I bet. They're running the wrong way. By the looks of things, there's a brown wire there that's gone into that earth one. What's the worst that can happen, man? I haven't blown anything up if I haven't run the wrong way. It's only 12 volts, isn't it? I'm not gonna have to move 12 volts. Hello. Now we got a light. The light's come on now. Ah. Low. Right. Okay, so that we know that works. Right, so we've got it linked up. Good at this camera stuff today. Keep pointing out the floor, I think. Now we've got a green light. Right. Lights. Right. Pump. Right. Aux. Right. Right. Let's try switching the fuse around. Maybe you have to have all three in. So we'll find something metal. What's going on here today? Unless you have to have the 240 volt plugged in as well to make a circuit or something. Oh man. That down there is only 240 volt. RCD breaker. And it's starting working as a connection. I don't know what the pump is. What the hell's a pump? What's that for, I wonder? Alright, Just tried this key and it doesn't work. So I don't know why it's in there. Brand new as well. Does not work. There's not even any more keys that will any more locks around. This is just stiff, but that is. That's all the way in. I don't know how you use a bloody caravan lock. Moves that a little bit. Just not all the way. Well, another lock there, I think, but I ain't got a key for that one. Well, I don't know about that. I'm gonna have to stay there. Still don't know what the hell that is. Well, mustn't forget to take that back and rewire that. All that rubbish and put it in the boot of the car. Oh, the spark plug. Oh. Door needs oiling. Well, at least another light comes on. Nothing else works though. To find out why, to do some serious electronic looking about soon, I think. Right then. Well, got both my batteries back, got my plug to repair, got all the rubbish, most of it anyway. Another discovery, eh? Checked up a bit more, innit? Crazy, man. If the Bang Racing man got his thing done, the lorry fixed. I used to ride around when I was a kid on my motorbike. And changing it into a big dock. Big port. Roads around there and everything, big bridge, look. That must be the offices, I assume, for the port. It's all around there, all around the refinery. Don't know what they say. If I can stay still enough. Be able to read them. Which I've lost them, there they are. Now I'm determined now, I'm going to be able to read them. Where have they gone? What was that say? Oh, DP World. Right there they are. Zoom in enough, man. Well, that was fouled. Now what I'm gonna do is charged up a battery, so it's good and fully charged, I think. And just gonna have to come back and try to figure out what exactly is the problem. For some reason, it's just not powering the lights. It powers the little bulb to say there's power there, but it doesn't power anything else, does it? So I'll have to find out what the matter with that is. So, yeah, make another video on that, I guess.